It's 29 in the morning, and I woke up like a while ago and I'm really like tired, and you know that low mood when you wake up in the morning, so this is probably going to be a very unenergetic intro.
Take your boracca then, bitch.
So this video is going to basically be like a week in my life vlog, where I can show you what I do a week in my life. I was kind of reluctant to make this video because as a college student, my week isn't that exciting, but I thought, you know, people actually like to watch these videos. So like I said, I woke up like half an hour ago and I actually like took some clips of me waking up. I didn't put them at the start of this video just because I don't really know.
Okay, here they are now, I guess, lol.
Right now it's 20:08 in the morning. This is an IKEA pullover, by the way.
I'm cool.
Today is the first day of my week in my life. I'm not actually at school today, so I thought you could join me.
I haven't made a YouTube video in ages, so this is really weird.
Hi. I actually can't stress enough how much I love doing these videos, but like I just thought it would be boring to show you a week of my life, but gonna make it interesting, like I said.
Well, we will see how that goes.
How grumpy I am. These are so good. Not being sponsored by Baraka, by the way, but I'm just gonna say they're so good because I get very fatigued. Baraka really does help me. It actually just puts me in a better mood altogether, and it's really good for your immune system. Good vitamins. So I'm gonna put this in my water now and dissolve it.
Just Baby Yoda.
Watching that clip back just made me realize that The Mandalorian season 2 is out on the 19th of October. I'm excited. Can you tell I didn't really enjoy that? I'm gonna stop this before I get copyrighted.
Sorry, this person can't answer at the moment. Please press hash.
What time is our team's meeting at? Because I'm really lost. I'm presuming you're sleeping, by the way. Okay, bye.
Useless bitch.
Then I made coffee and it was disgusting.
Yeah, I don't... I'm not good.
Okay. You okay, wee man?
Well, that was a stressful call. Our teacher thinks that there's basically going to be another lockdown, which is really scary. We just, oh my god, just the pressures are on for all this work and stuff. After ringing my dad to ask him about a statement, I think, so for performing arts, I study at SRC. I'm literally giving them a free promo here. I deserve free dinner. But yeah, they have an SRC performing arts page. If you should definitely check it out because my teacher's always looking more people to join performing arts. Okay, so this is what the wind does to my hair. I think I'm probably speaking a wee bit loud now because I've got these earphones in. But yeah, I changed a wee bit just so I was to enable my warmth. Look. Hello. You're so cutie. You're so cute. You're so cute. Yes, you're cute. There you go. So my dog's called Boris. I know who you're all thinking of, but let's just not think about him, okay? Are you ready? Are you ready to go? Usually when you call like a dog, they run to you, but like he has no interest in me, which is kind of sad.
Hi.
Hello.
Under this tree. Oh my god, the sun, I love it. I go get my work started and then I'm actually going somewhere later, I think, with my friend. Somewhere in, I don't know, some island near Belfast. I have no clue. But we're gonna go get dinner and stuff, so that should be fun. Do you want another? Are you looking another one of those? Megan hasn't made an appearance on my channel in ages. Say hi. Speak.
Hi.
Do something. Where are we going? Where are we going?
We're going out, but yes, you're in the back.
Okay. Megan has a lot of weird things in her house, and here's one of them. turn it around. What is? Where did you get this from? And what
oh,
is it?
Oh, it's only a cheap thing. Listen to this.
This is Megan's mom, by the way, she's a freak.
They are aliens. Savage aliens from the savage future.
We're doing something very Halloween-y right now. We're at an old ancient like graveyard. Very good for the Halloween mood because it's October. October's my favorite month. Yes, everybody and their goldfish knows that you're obsessed with pumpkin spice lattes. Megan, what are your thoughts in this scary place?
Hi.
What do you think though? What do you think? What do you think? What do you think?
I think it's great. Can't wait to go and see.
This was like totally on plan though, but we're doing a lot of Halloween-y things. So the road trip went well, it was quite scary and it definitely put us in the Halloween mood. And then I got home.
So I'm back home now. I had a really good day. For a Monday, like I said, it was actually not boring. I actually did something and I hope it was good content for you to watch. So I hope you enjoyed Monday and I will see you on Tuesday in the next clip.
This is that one. Once in a lifetime. Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Time to meet my friends.
We kind of look alike now that I dyed my hair.
I know, we look like brother and sister.
Yeah.
Which one's first? Abby.
Hi.
Speak. Tell everyone how no one supports performing arts students.
Yeah, well, simple. No one supports performing arts students.
Yeah, everyone thinks we're doing like a wishy-washy profession.
Twinkle toes.
Yeah.
Twinkle toes.
You realize you're not going to get me in anything because I'm too small.
What are we doing this morning?
Tristan.
No idea. I think we're dancing or something. I hate dancing. Not my forte.
Hello, my name is Haley, and right now I'm trying to show you this lovely fucking window, but Tyrone was attacking me.
Hi. I've came here because like it's so like loud next door, but basically this is our green room. This is where we were backstage during our shows. And look how far the mirror goes. So weird. But yeah. Trying to film as much as I can, stay consistent. Don't know how that's going. I actually can't really film like any of the stuff we do in class because like not everyone wants to be in it.
What's the crack?
Why do you always look stoned?
LOL, coming from you, Jack Page.
Tell us how much about your heart. Just tell us how much you love God.
Oh, I love God so much.
Wait, is the Lord your shepherd?
Yes, he is.
I am a Christian.
Everyone knows me already.
Here is live footage of my 3 brain cells trying to spell orange.
Hi, so, just back from school. I actually had a really good day. Second year of college in performing arts has been so amazing. Last year I feel like I was really stressed out because it was new, it was all quite new to me, and I was still trying to break into this career that I want to do. It was really stressful for me last year, and very difficult, but this year I've really come out of my shell confidence-wise, and I'm really enjoying it. Like, it's something that I want to do every day, which is really exciting. What was I saying? But I honestly don't think I'm gonna be doing anything later because it's literally the end of the day. It's 5:30, so I'm gonna get dinner and stuff, but this is probably gonna be the end of Tuesday. Trying to make this vlog as interesting as possible. Please let me know if this is boring. today is basically over. And you know what that means? I shall see you tomorrow for Wednesday. Look up the state of me though.
Pretty sure they know that, sweetie.
You didn't get to be in my vlog yesterday.
You made one yesterday.
Breaking news, everybody. There's gonna be another lockdown. I really want to, you know, succeed in life, and with COVID in the way, it's not really working out the way I wanted to, so that's just, that's amazing. This is Dan, he doesn't like anyone.
That's not true, we all know who I don't like.
Who?
We all know.
I think
you're important, no.
I'm so sad.
Came here to steal Amy's biscuits.
Are you taking one?
Jack, one. That's half a dozen.
Sorry, Amy, love you.
Hello.
That is Amy, the one who I stole the biscuits off.
I'm not Dakota Johnson, I swear. Please stop. It's just because of the fringe. Please.
Hmm? What are you doing?
What?
I don't really know what's going on here.
Can you all tell how I like dead and sleep deprived I look in that clip?
So I'm off tomorrow. I will literally probably be not doing anything. I need to lie in, like I have to, like I am so tired. So I will see you in the morning.
Yeah, I know.
Hi, so I know that I look like I'm on drugs. It's 2 o'clock in the day and I have been doing coursework all day. I only have one thing left to do. Never leave your coursework behind. Do it straight away. Unlike me. I made a new friend in the bathroom here, Mr. Spider. Me and Carla are gonna hang out later. We're gonna go get spooky in the spooky Halloween mood.
But first, I had to get my coursework done and this literally took me ages. And then I made coffee.
I got up. So I spent all day doing my coursework and I'm going to just do an and I'm just going to be inspirational and say you can do it, believe in yourself, you know you can do this.
Despite the cringy monologues, I then got ready.
So I managed to pop this bot. I shall vlog when I'm with Carla. So this is Carla. She's been on my channel plenty of times. What are we doing right now?
We're cycling into the town.
Yeah, we're going to go get look at all the Halloween stuff and be adventurous that way. Find
better.
It's like no, this is like a sign. It like resembles the spider in my shower this morning.
Oh my god, yeah, right now it has been resurrected.
Surprise, bitch! I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.
What did? Where do you get? Show the. Okay, so what is this?
It is a bat.
A bat. A bat. A hanging bat.
Yeah, hanging bat for my room.
And then we have a pumpkin garland. Is that excitement or what is that?
Shivering.
So we've got a range of scary things here. Oh my god, I just said we've got a range.
Do you want a hand there?
No, like, let's shake hands.
It's the wrong hand, yeah.
What? What?
When you were walking, you were like... No answer. Mom? Can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
Right, what happened?
Just literally just walked into this aisle and this is what we're greeted with.
The devil was definitely watching over us.
What are you doing? Are you okay? She's like the ghost of Christmas time. This is when we had our breakdown last week. Mm-hmm. We had a breakdown right here.
Yeah, on this
very because
spot.
Of Jeffree Star's breakup.
Yeah.
So
more tears than Laura Lee.
You're obsessed with me. And I love it.
It's now time to meet Carla's alter ego, Penelope.
Penelope, tell me how you keep in such good shape.
Well, I eat Mr. Kipling for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
What do you think?
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Oh my god, look how like cool that tree looks.
So autumnal.
Okay, so we're gonna go back onto Penelope here. Penelope, where do you keep your sleeve?
In one of my 6 basements, you know, I just like to give them some variety. That's how I communicate.
We'll teleport into Saturday now.
No, because tomorrow is Friday.
But for me though.
Okay, teleport into Saturday. I'll see you soon.
I'll see you on Saturday.
So Carla left me, so I'm gonna head home now and I'll speak to you then.
Like the unprofessional YouTuber I am, I forgot to film when I got home. So I'm filming this on my webcam while editing this video. But yeah, I only 2 days left, so I shall see you in the morning for Friday.
Hi guys, welcome to One Too Dark. Hi guys, welcome to Jack's vlog. This is Jack. You can't see him.
What's happening today? Like, you dance in the middle.
Bye, Jack Page.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? Open the door. Open the door.
Open the door.
Thanks, Adam.
So, right now we're, but this is Genevieve again. She's made like 400 appearances in this vlog. We're reading a script right now called DNA. What do you think about it?
It's all right.
It's just all right. Elaborate.
I mean, we're on like the third page.
Okay, thank you, Genevieve.
Okay, so this morning I had makeup all nice and I looked so good at the start of the vlog. But then I danced and it's all set up.
Check out the TikTok, toast is gross.
Do you have TikTok?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Go cop it. And Instagram like is ig.freya03. Excuse me. I have a goddess.
Indeed you are, Freya.
Look how cool this background look. He's slow. He takes forever to walk places and he talks very monotone. He's a psychopath. So that's the dead on. We got finished early, thanks to our teacher. We love her. She's the queen. We stan her. Today was a very short day. I didn't get to film much in college, I think. I can't even remember what I filmed. I'm not gonna film my dinner time because I'm only having something small because I'm not really that hungry. But yeah, I shall see you tomorrow for Saturday. Oh, hi.
Well, fancy meeting you here.
Okay, so she's... So tell, what are we doing today?
Dying in this cold.
Yeah, it's absolutely freezing. It's frost. It's so cold.
It's frosted.
We're cycling today.
Mm-hmm.
So would you like thoughts, feelings, emotions?
Cold.
How's...
Cold. And cold.
How's Penelope today?
Penelope, I'm not going to speak about her.
Are you not, is she not here?
No.
Is she not with us?
Not yet, no. Maybe yeah. When we're in Alistair.
Yeah, maybe when we're in Alistair. Where is it close?
I think it closes at like 7, so
we better hurry up.
Oh, this is what I do when a bitch breaks off. I'ma put her in a dungeon under. No, them bitches ain't eating it, dying of hunger. Who the fuck am I me? Who the fuck is this hoe? And yes, maybe just a touch of turrets. Give my words, character, give my barrette. This is what I do when a bitch breaks off.
We managed to get there.
The range part 2. What?
Just walked right into that. No tea.
No tea. There's literally no new tea. So, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes. So I'm officially back home now. And it's Saturday, which means this is the end of this video. You're maybe wondering why I'm not filming on Sunday. I don't ever do anything on Sundays. I'm literally just lying in bed all day. So that's my Sunday routine explained for you. I don't have to show you. But yeah, I just wanted to show you this whole week of what I've been doing. Because I haven't made a video in ages and I really love making videos, but I just didn't have any interesting concepts. So hopefully you find this some entertainment. Probably see you around Christmas time. That's when my videos will be coming back. So yeah. Goodbye.